Yes, well, Bozan has yet to return from delivering our tithing demands to Menistat. Perhaps you could sweep the roads and see what's taking him so long.
Really?
The cathedral must receive its dues.
All right, I'm back.
Grown to cutting, even for these parts.
Jesus. I need to work on my gear, but I haven't had the time yet.
How do I use my weapon once I have... I had this problem when I did the beta. I can't use my weapon once I put a skill on. There's no way for me to swing my sword.
I don't know your class, Matt.
You don't have that
if
problem?
If you're on PlayStation...
Yeah.
If you're on PlayStation, okay. X is your basic... The cross X is your basic skill.
Right. So I have a sword in my hand. X was to swing the sword. But now that I unlocked a second skill, it has replaced X.
Maybe that's because you assigned it to X.
I didn't assign anything. I just went through the branch, you know? Like you can choose skills in your branch. Mm-hmm. I chose one skill and now X is gone.
Okay.
It's assigned. I had that same problem with my druid. I couldn't use any weapons on my druid.
I don't know, Matt. Everybody else is...
Okay, so in your skill tree, you can assign skill if you hover over it.
Whenever
right?
you unlock a skill, you can assign it to a different button. Not the default button that it's assigned to.
It won't let me. I can unassign it. Yeah, but it won't let me assign it. Okay.
Okay, this gear is good, actually.
Oh, this is stupid. Okay, I can move it one over, but my sword is still unassigned. Basic skills. This is the same problem I had before. I can no longer use a sword. That's two different classes, though. It doesn't make sense. Why can't... I'm no longer a druid. I guess we go to Reddit. Yep, on Reddit. I just unlocked the skill, and I can no longer swing my sword. That's exactly what's happening to me. Huh.
There's still a monster up north.
Reddit says that you are not supposed to use weapons. It says once you unlock your base skill, that replaces hitting. You no longer are able to use a sword. But you're telling me you're using swords?
Well, I'm using blades that I'm throwing away, that I'm throwing, you know. So I have swords equipped on my character. But my skill is using them, basically.
Right, they say skills replace your swords, so you can no longer use what you pick up. So what's the point of giving us loot, like swords and axes?
No, the sword gives you power to the skills.
I don't think my swords do. It says how fast
like,
it attacks.
Whatever skill you are using, it should be using blades or something like that. I have no idea what class you're playing right now.
I'm playing Necromancer.
Necromancer, okay. Well, the sword that you're using has stats on it. Those stats influence the skill that you're using.
So when it says 94 damage a second,
it means that your skill is doing 94 plus whatever multiplier the skill has, or whatever the skill influence. Your weapons benefit your skills, basically.
Doesn't
it means you are
like
not swinging your sword, basically, you know?
Oh, there you guys are, to the right. Oh, shit, I'm trying.
But the skill you are using, it takes its power from the sword. So the better sword you have, the better your basic skill will be. If it uses blade. For example, I have a crossbow. Okay. The crossbow has super good stats that influence every other skill that I have. But I'm not using the crossbow for my basic skills and most of my build. It's just basically a placeholder for stats and whatnot. If I'm using my skill that uses my crossbow, then I will be shooting my crossbow around, you know. But right now I'm not. So maybe right now you have blades equipped, but your skills or your build that you're using doesn't use blades per se. But still, the blade power influences your skills and level and whatnot. Hope it makes sense.
The only thing it drops me are blades, but none of my skills use blades, so what's the point? That's weird. I can pull blood out of enemies, that's my skill. So I never swing my weapon.
And with that blood, you should be able to build monsters and whatnot.
Yeah, but I can only have 4 monsters, so if I already have monsters out, there's nothing I can do.
Yeah, that's what a current necromancer does, basically. You use those monsters as your weapon.
Well, when I only have the monsters, at least I can swing my sword and hit them too, you know?
Maybe. I never played a necromancer, so I can't really say.
Well, it's the same problem I had with the druid. Once I could change shapes, I could only change shapes.
That relies on other stuff, you know, to fight for you. So I cannot really tell you what to do with them, because I never played them.
came over here telling me a necromancer is a first-time introduction in Diablo 4.
I guess you should read guides or whatnot about necromancers.
It just doesn't...
Or videos.
It's not intuitive when they give you a sword for the first hour of the game or 2 hours of the game and they're like, nope, psych, doesn't do anything. I'm not even hitting them and they keep coming after me. I'm doing 10 damage every time I pull a blood out of them. Oh my gosh. There's nothing there. How'd I die? There's no, spawn bar, by the way, where you guys are trying to bring me back to life.
Okay, I can barely hear you.
I think it's your volume, remember?
Okay.
Oh, somebody's there.
Yeah, it's me.
Did that work? Why is it this?
No, you need to stay there for a bit. Right. Yeah. Oh, this one. Everybody's gone. We're doing so great. My joy.
No, really?
We're all dying.
They averaged it out. I'm bringing down your level by like 30. Now you get to test out how good your skills are. I thought I'm supposed to get higher level gear by joining the game. Oh, there's two of us dead next to each other.
Jesus.
Oh, Kim just died.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, there's... Reddit is just filled with everybody with the same question. And then you got veterans here like... How's that confusing? How's that not confusing when they give you a weapon and suddenly take it away? It doesn't even tell you that you're no longer allowed to use the weapon. I think the devs forgot that too. Like they're like, oh well, we've been playing Diablo this whole time, and we only developed Diablo. This is how it works. Hello? What about everybody else who doesn't play Diablo? That's kind of weird to take away a weapon after you give it to them.
I need more time.
I guess I'll lead them away.
Guys hit hard, what the heck?
Looks like I'm supposed to have a mana bar, but I don't have one.
You should have two bottles. You see on the left?
Yeah, I have a blue ball that doesn't do anything. It's always 100% full, no matter what I'm casting. I can cast as many skeletons as I want, it just never goes away.
Okay, Matt, I think you need to watch a video just to understand what you're talking about.
You think the game would teach you this? Pretty bad design. It's made for only for people who know it. Yeah, at least I can spam my thing because I know it's not gonna drain it.
The first skill that you unlock then is a mana generator. It's not a mana, it's not draining your stuff.
So am I just hitting generate?
Yeah, basically, yeah.
Is that why I'm only doing 10 hits? And damage for it.
Well, right now you're playing with level 40s, so yeah, it's normal you're doing only level 10 damage.
I need more time.
Yeah, I'm using two skills, but my bar number goes down. I'm doing 3 damage for hit. Yeah, I'll just smash faster. He's almost dead. I'm contributing. Oh wait, no, that was the swan guy down here. Yeah, nothing I do, seems to drain my mana. It's not free mana. Maybe it's because it's just scaled it down for me. Yeah. Okay, I'm in too high of a level, so it's just giving me free mana.
No.
This is my first time using this skill. I just unlocked it, logged off, logged in, and joined you, so I've never used these skills before. Mash X! You hear it? I'm helping.
Yeah, I'm going now. I need to repair all my gear.
Why are there still spawns?
Ooh, there are chests here. Okay, I'm going back to town before we fight the big boss.
Oh, that wasn't the boss? What?
No, that was not.
It sounds like we're playing, oh no, it sounds like we're playing Warzone. strongholds in Warzone too.
Oh man, I have so much good gear, but I need to.
Oh yeah, I got this enemy truck. I don't know how to play this character,
yeah,
I guess.
Necromancer has always been one of the best classes in the other. So
I
when
got
Matt
this
learns how to do it.
Look at this, I got him trapped. Oh, you guys left. He stood right next to me and left. Oh no, did you unstick him? You're not doing a lot of damage right now. Is it because it scaled it down?
Hmm?
That's you, right? Standing next to me, killing this guy?
Yeah.
He got him trapped. He can't move. Woo! That's a 5-minute fight. Everywhere, I don't know what they do. Oh, I finally got a helmet. I've been running without a helmet this whole time. I think I finally have... Nope. I thought I had a gear for this spot.
Oh, I've had dinner too. Yeah, I think after this, I'm going to take a small break to cook some food. You guys can help Matt with the... And then I'll join back. I need to work on my gear too. And be up to speed because right now I'm a little bit squishy.
Yeah, Kim. Because of you, I was a bit of fun. Oh, why am I moving? It's not coming on you. Should I move? Oh, yep, that was the enemy thing.
You see his life bar, Matt?
Yeah, up top, we're draining him.
Okay. On the life bar, you're going to see triangles.
Uh-huh.
Three triangles. At least one of them is not red anymore.
Uh-huh.
Every time you pass through these triangles, they become gray, and mm-hmm. then potions drop.
Oh, that's what they're
doing. On screen. Yeah.
Oh, shit. He one-shot me.
Yeah.
had a PlayStation trophy or something. Oh, jeez. I have a hard time hearing Rama. I think he's calling me slow. Tell me something I didn't know another short bus. Never had a ring before. Oh, why am I kneeling down?
There is no waypoint here. Okay, I'm gonna make some food. I'm gonna leave the instance so that it's a little bit easier for you guys. I'll be back.
Sounds like a threat.
Yeah.
I'm thinking
I got a legendary ring.
Everything seems to be harder.
Oh my gosh, it's good. Well, it's low level, but still really good. Ooh, wow, okay. Okay, nice.
Should I give up my gold item that's 30 levels or 30 armor weaker than a white piece of armor?
No, because the stats outweigh the armor, the rating and whatnot. You can always compensate with gems and a little bit, but right now you need the stats, as in 30% damage and all that crap on the gold.
Okay. So, okay. I'll take your word for it. Question for resistances. What's the most important resistance for the first act?
Like any
shadow,
resistance.
Poison, cold. Any. So there's nothing is like part of act one?
Yeah. I don't know. Act one, lightning maybe? Lightning, ice, poison, fire is a little bit later. Cool. So,
okay.
Yeah,
so
keep yeah, focus on poison. Lightning and cold, I guess.
Okay.
All right.
No. How do I leave? Let's do it. I'll drag you down. How do I join and leave instances? Oh, look at that. You're level 45 and I'm 8. I should be able to sell my shit here. You're not a friend, that's why. Fucking body. Oh, Jesus. It costs $4,000 for pants.
Father keep you.
Yeah, I mean, I see Kim right here next to me. And he supposedly
this
left, right?
Armor in the peaks.
No, not in my party. He left. But his character is still here. I'm in the... Right where we killed the boss, I have not moved. I've just been in my inventory. I saw you guys ran left. So I just haven't moved.
I'll take it.
I told you, I got banned the other day. I'm on the alt account. Hold on. Yeah, I got social. Yeah, see, it says you sent me a friend request. Why? Since there was a problem adding you as a friend. That's right. I got a problem with that. Oh. I don't see you. Oh, you're over there. How do I get to you? Drop a portal? Ta-da! Well, the problem is, I joined you guys, and it took away all my waypoints and my stuff to do. Right, because I'm still in your instance, I think. Even though... How do I leave? Do I have to log all the way out? How did you guys leave? Oh, there it is. Leave party on the top left. No, it just says hold square. Okay, yeah, all my waypoints are back. And then I changed my setting so you don't have to accept an invite. If you go into your settings for the game, it says disable requiring or confirming an invite so that anybody can just join in at any time, no matter what you're doing. Oh, I guess that's why they wanted to leave it that way.
Bless the child that grows in my belly.
That's okay. I'll just see whoever joins me and let them drag me around.
Oh, glorious Father, thank you. Your light has cleansed the disease from my flesh. I am made whole in your
I was really confused as to why I couldn't use my weapon, so I figured I'd try another class. And then I ran into the same issue just now. I was using my sword the first 2 hours, and I turn the game off, and I come back and join you, and I'm no longer able to use the sword. So, I thought it was, I don't know, a problem.
Of darkness. But
the Father's light
I thought it was
can
a glitch.
Be sought through penitence.
But Kim is saying it's not a glitch.
Face. Walk in the light.
Whoa.
We must be ever
they just increased my credit line without me asking. Nice.
Is it Apple? So you can afford the Vision AR.
Discover.
I guess they found out you got a job.
Yeah, I guess they found out. They were like, hey, you're doing really well with your credit management here. Boom, yes, $3,000 in addition. Woo!
Did Loras not
all right. Well,
he sent me on without him.
More stuff to buy. More stuff to buy.
What could possibly be of greater import?
Lilith. So, you know. We have received word from one of our knights of a demon sighting in Gale Valley. The description matches too closely to the sighting in Nevesk. If you would travel to Yelesna and take stock of events there, you would have the gratitude of the Cathedral of Light. I had thought to send Lorath, but...
Again, he fails in his duty.
With or without Lorath, the will of Inarius shall be done. Here, take the knight's report before you go.
Oh well, it's not a reason to spend money.
Time to lease every car available on Earth.
Okay, my gear.
Follow me. I apologize.
I gotta read what my thing does.
Goodbye.
Burst enemy's blood.
I appreciate that.
Creates a blood orb. What is a blood orb? I don't understand. Okay.
He was but a messenger, destined to pass on the word. Only Inarius had the wisdom to interpret the prophecy's true meaning.
Oh, what the fuck? I'm in World Tier 2. Why am I in World Tier 2? Oh, okay. I don't know if this is gonna affect you. It says it's gonna deactivate all portals, resets Whisper progress, and closes Nightmare Dungeons. Okay. It should prompt you. Okay. How do I get out of this village? To the left? It's a circle on my map right outside the gates. It says events. Oh, hey, I can actually kill things now. Yeah, that's just weird. I never lose mana, even now. In my own instance. I still have infinite mana.
I've waited for you.
Who is talking? It's a character that says, I've waited for you, but there's no one on my screen.
Indeed I am. My guard turned on me, tried to choke the life out of me. All I could do before I lost consciousness was go over the cliff. I need to return to Kyovoshad and request a night escort. Please, take the tithing demands to the merchant lord, Talgun, in Menestad.
Yeah.
I am so very grateful. I will need to make the necessary arrangements. Please, excuse me. How did this happen? I shouldn't be holding this in my hands. It should be.
Restraint, my lord. Restraint.
Ah, yes. Of course. Carry on, Isti.
I saw eyes in the darkness of the forest before I reached town. Glowing eyes. I've never been so terrified.
Father, keep you.
An arrangement I made went awry, and I was extorted by the ruffian Laskus for protection. He's camped somewhere near the pass to the northwest. Return the gemstones he stole, and I'll make it worth your while.
The night has teeth beyond these walls. Better we'd bed down here so that we see the dawn.
What do you want sucking the life out of you? The vampires in the forest, or the merchants right here in town?
Meros sent you. That spineless merchant. This will cost him dearly.
Yeah.
I need more time.
Thank you.
I need time to do that. This is not meant for me.
Thank you.
for my master.
The night has teeth beyond these walls. Better we'd bed down here so that we see the dawn.
What do you want sucking the life out of you? The vampires in the forest, or the merchants right here in town?
So, the deed is done. Excellent. I knew you would prove worthy of my trust. I'm sure you've heard the new word as it spreads. We will no longer suffer at the hands of the lesser. Our strength, our might, our destiny is to triumph over the weak.
Not while I'm in town.
Stay on your guard.
I saw eyes in the darkness of the forest before I reached town. Glowing eyes.
Let's have a look at you, hmm? Buckles need reinforcing. This leather's cracked. What have you been getting yourself into, huh? Look, you live or die by the quality of your equipment. If you've the coin and materials, I can improve it for you.
Thank you.
That death is worth the coin.
Well, you certainly have the look of someone who spends a lot of time in the wilds. I expect you'll also want some of my elixirs, but let's focus on your healing potion for now. I have some extra materials we can use this time. If you want to improve your healing potion further, or craft any elixirs, you'll need to source your own ingredients.
Greets.
I'll not leave these walls. Never again. I'll be here soon.
As I'm sure you know, even seemingly mundane objects sometimes contain great power. I can help you wrest that power free. The process will break down the original object, leaving behind the pure aspect of its mystical power. You might think of it as ripping the soul from one body and transferring it to another. Not that I would ever dream of such a thing. Certainly not within earshot of the cathedral.
Perfect! I can join you guys again.
I had Ronald and Jimmy join me in town. And after that, it went silent and I never saw them.
And what?
And then it went silent and I never saw them. So I wonder if they left for dinner or something.
Oh, okay.
As soon as you left, I was only with them for another like 2 minutes. And they stayed in my party till they got disconnected, I guess. So we did not play together.
They're not in your group anymore?
No, they got disconnected. We didn't play together. Well, I guess that's good because I'm just reading stuff. You know?
Okay.
I would have just done nothing but stand around. I don't understand why it costs me no mana for anything. I'm assuming it's a glitch, so I'm afraid to log off. Because I can spam all of my stuff without ever losing mana.
Well, that's good, I guess.
Yeah, so I'm afraid to log off. Also, I don't have to almost ever use my health jars.
Your what?
My health jars, I never have to use it. I think I'm just glitched. I have a weapon that gives me health back every time I make a hit. And my cast doesn't cost me anything, so I'm infinitely casting, infinitely getting health back. So I guess I'm immune, at least at lower levels. I never run out of anything.
Well, good. You want it to be good mode.
Yeah, I'm in God mode right now. Do you know what willpower is for?
What?
Willpower.
Something power, you said?
Willpower.
Roll power?
Will. Like what you write when you die. Willpower.
No, I don't.
Okay.
What do you need?
Prava sent me. I'm looking for Vigo.
You and that nuisance of a child both. Girl's been nagging us about that demon woman all week. Vigo's gone, looking into her claims. He should be at the mining camp north of here. Well, my escort of knights went missing there last week. Along with the girl's mother and another woman. Watch yourself out there.
Can't you see I'm busy? Yes, the knights are not preferred, but they serve a purpose. One this town desperately needs.
This damn cold chews me to my bones. Can't wait to get out of here.
The knights are willing to teach us a few tricks, which have come in handy.
I provide a steady supply of, shall we say, specimens for the clutching nearby. However, their desire for knowledge has become more dangerous to satisfy. I require a host of intact blue hearts from the surrounding area. There's something special about the ravenous dead nearby. They can reanimate with only a few drops of blood. I'd venture out and retrieve this myself, but I'm more accustomed to dealing with the fully dead. Your discretion is appreciated, of course, and you will be rewarded.
Need something forged?
I have been waiting for your return.
Mm-hmm.